From Omaha's weather leader, meteorologist Caitlin Harvey, with your accurate weather now forecast.
Nearly 10:13 on your Friday night, taking a live look out from our exclusive SkyCam network overlooking the Old Market, lit up very festively. It is staying pretty dry right now. In fact, dry across the entire region, but it is cold. Temperatures now into the upper 20s, lower 30s, still mostly cloudy. And with those winds gusting between about 20 to 30 miles an hour out of the northwest, we're feeling more like the teens. So by tomorrow morning, feeling like the teens and lower 20s, dropping into about the mid 20s. So your dog walk forecast, going to be a brisk one. Those winds pick right back up heading into tomorrow afternoon, 39 degrees by the lunch hour. Gusts up to about 25 miles an hour, so we'll be feeling more like the low to mid 30s. We have sped up the timing on a chance for some showers. Luckily, just rain for tomorrow afternoon. 30% chance for showers by 4 p.m. with a high tomorrow of 48 in Omaha, 52 for Columbus and Lincoln, and 45 in Atlantic. Now, your latest storm predictor model, still dry overnight tonight, dealing with some of these clouds. Partly cloudy tomorrow morning before those clouds move right back in. Starting around 12:30, we'll start to see some rain roll through. These do look very light. I would say hit and miss between about noon to 3, but better chance overnight tomorrow night into early Sunday morning. Once again, still mostly looking for rain, but you could get a couple of maybe flurries mixed in. No accumulation expected as we head into your weekend. In fact, mostly just rain. Now, temperatures for your weekend still into the mid and upper 40s, but we'll get a chance to warm up heading into next work week. By Monday, upper 50s. Nice little break there. Tuesday, 66, but the winds will be back by midweek, and we'll see temperatures drop back to the 40s as well by Wednesday.